To measure the occlusal canal of the patient is asked to sit straight and Fox plane is placed in mouth. The plane of Fox plane should be parallel to the floor, then the patient does not have any occlusal plane. If the plane is tilted, then the occlusal plane of the patient is tilted.